This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Seismic moment is a quantity used by earthquake seismologists to measure the size of an earthquake. The scalar seismic moment M0 is defined by the equation. M0 equals D is the average displacement on A in M. M0 thus has dimensions of energy, measured in joules or newton meters. The seismic moment of an earthquake is typically estimated using whatever information is available to constrain its factors for modern earthquakes. Moment is usually estimated from ground motion recordings of earthquakes known as seismograms. For earthquakes that occurred in times before modern instruments were available, moment may be estimated from geologic estimates of the size of the fault rupture and the displacement. Seismic moment is the basis of the moment magnitude scale introduced by Hiro Kanemori, which is often used to compare the size of different earthquakes and is especially useful for comparing the sizes of especially large great earthquakes. See also Richter magnitude scale. Moment magnitude scale references Aki, Kaiti 1966, 4th generation and propagation of G waves from the Niigata earthquake of June 14, 1964, Part 2 Estimation of earthquake moment, released energy and stress strain drop from G-wave spectrum. PDF Bulletin of the Earthquake Research Institute 44-73-88.